Hello, my name is Ed Nozletti and I work for SRAM in the Technical Marketing Group. I'd like to talk today about our Avid XO product. It's a new brake design from Avid using two pistons on each side and our taper bore technology inside of an Avid brake lever. We've made some interesting changes to the Avid system. We've changed the liner inside the line. We've increased the bladder thickness inside of the open bath here. We've made it so that this has adjustment so you can change the amount of dead band or lever movement in the brake lever. And because we're working with a larger pad dimension, we're giving you more power at the rotor. This uses an organic pad when you open it up out of the box, and it runs .5.1 fluid inside of here. We've made some real improvements to Avid for this new technology to work great for you on your bike.
And if you were going to tell people why to ride Avid, why?
Avid offers you ergonomic adjustability, great heat resistance, and it's a fantastic product that's really fun to ride on.
And is it on the market yet?
Yes. This product has already been shipped on a number of 2013 bicycles, including Specialized and Kona.
All right. Thank you very much, Ed.
Thank you.